You know what a lot of people don't realize during the Battle of the Alamo, for instance, Santa Anna revoked the whole Mexican Constitution. A lot of folks don't know that. And there was just as many Mexicans against Santa Anna as there was Anglos. A man says it's the end of time in the Mississippi River, she's going right. The interest is up and the stock market's down, and you only get mowed if you go downtown. I live back in the woods, you see, my woman and the kids and the dogs and me. Got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. I anchor on whiskey and I own smoke too. I ain't too many things these old boys can't do. Grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Because you can't stop us out, you can't make us run. But wouldn't them old boys raise those shotguns? Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the western sky. And we can scan a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just hillbilly. To be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the Broadway nights, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. That dude lies and shoot him with my old 45, cause a country boy can't survive. Country folks can't survive. Cause you can't stop us out, you can't make us run. The wooden limo boys raise our shotguns. We say grace, we say man. If he ain't into that, we don't give a damn. We're from North California and South Alabama, little towns all around this land. We scan a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Country boy can survive. Hey, country boy can survive. Folks can survive. As long as we keep the Second Amendment alive,